Mr. Speaker, I rise today to offer the following citation. Whereas the House of Representatives of Pennsylvania is recognizing October 1st, 2022, as Ostomy Awareness Day in this Commonwealth, and whereas an ostomy is a type of surgery that creates an opening or stoma in the abdomen that allows for the removal of bodily waste when a person has lost the normal function of digestive or urinary systems due to birth defects, colorectal cancer, bladder cancer, Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, and other medical conditions. They are also necessary in cases of severe abdominal or pelvic trauma resulting from accidents or from injuries sustained during military service. The bodily waste passes through the stoma into an ostomy pouch on the outside of the body, or in the case of continent diversion surgeries, an internally surgically created reservoir. And whereas approximately 725,000 to 1 million Americans have an ostomy, with approximately 100,000 new ostomy procedures performed each year. Ostomy or continent diversion surgery can occur at any age and does not lower life expectancy. Largely through the efforts of the United Ostomy Associations of America Incorporated and its more than 300 affiliated support groups, Americans needing these surgeries are becoming more aware of the opportunities for education, mutual aid, advocacy, and support that are of such great benefit to them and their families. Now, therefore, the House of Representatives of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania joins with all residents to unite on Ostomy Awareness Day to show support and shine a positive light on this life-saving surgery, and directs that a copy of this citation, sponsored by myself, Pamela DeLissio, be presented in recognition of Ostomy Awareness Day in the Commonwealth. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.